gets us underway here at Parsons Valley. Empress Holiday charges out of the machine. Fool's Feast also off to a good start. Continuing around the track, it's Empress Holiday. Fool's Feast in second spot. Snore Equation in third spot. Grappling with Blind Tide. Empress Holiday, the leader. On the inside, it's Fool's Feast, toe-to-toe with Snore Equation. Four lengths behind, it's Blind Tide. Continuing around the track, it's Empress Holiday. Snore Equation, watch the front. One length away, it's Fool's Feast. In the straight, it's Empress Holiday. Next, it's Snore Equation. Fantastic finish. The judges will have to go to work. Snore Equation wins. Empress Holiday, second. Fool's Feast gets the third place.